start my review. The visors, Rockville. They wet. We're good. Got them into my in-dash. You know what I'm saying? So this is a review on the Rockvilles. They play real nice. They go to my in-dash. Make the screen bigger.
My legs a little too out there. Hold on, let me sit back. Hold on, no, I can definitely wrap. I might fall off, bust my head off. Nah. Hey, my girl Hair Fairy is here.
So they wet. I recommend them. This is my second pair. I'm going to continue to buy more if they sell them. Because they wet, they be lit. In dash.
Exactly. So yeah, you don't like the new style, or do you like it? You didn't see it? Y'all see it? Go look at
me. YouTube. What? If y'all want in-dash, just hit me. I got them for $250 a pop. Pay YouTube everything.
Come on.
Wi-Fi, Pluto, YouTube, Android, everything. You want one, hit me up, $250. Visors, what?
Them ugly. What you mean? It's your face. Like, what, you want to put makeup on you? What's wrong, bro? You don't like your hair? I'm saying, why you don't like your hair like that?
It's ugly.
Boy, it's a prank.